some pieces of information that have fed the tapestry of what was ultimately to become what I do. And it's always there. So, and I think now we don't approach it, at least I've never really approached it like it was a replacement for the piano. Obviously, it's portability, but I think after we got away from that, we started looking at it as a sound in and of itself. And even though we have great soft sense and wonderful virtual sense that gives you the impression of a rose,